trying to get it fixed in some way, sometime, and our TV2 St. Brian is standing by live on the Mount Pleasant side of that bridge. Saint, what are the latest details on when that bridge might be fixed?
Well, Terry, Leslie, first of all, let me tell you that this bridge, of course, is completely impassable.